Okay, so now I'm gonna like talk like we're doing this for the first time because I've just started recording. Hello, YouTube people who didn't make it to the live stream. We're about to play some depth. Oh my god, it's a shark. We're playing with Sinopia, who has apparently about 6,000 rounds on the game, so this could. Basically, let's hope we're on the same team. That's really all I'm gonna say. And we shall re-chat for a moment to see the abuse or shipping and whatever. That's a really cute shark. How do you make sharks? It's like this. Shark. I did it! Oh my god. Kappa. Is that a thing on this? Kappa. Oh my god. Did not expect that to work at all. Oh, what's the sloth one then? What's the Twitch sloth one? I can't remember it. I can't remember it. Sinopia, that's the dapperest shark in the world. How do you find the dapper shark? Oh, oh, server starting up. Entering Fractured. The DPV is a great way to get loads of treasure back to Steve in a hurry. The greedy so-and-so. Shut up, Johnny. I assume that is Johnny, isn't that? Please be on the same team as Sinopia. Please be on the same team as Sinopia. Please work. That'd be nice. Are we on the... I think we're on the same team. I think we're both divers, right? I'm not going crazy. That's how it's ordered. Who are we going to be? We were caught lost last... Shelly! Good old Shelly. We are on the same team. Okay, I'm confident now. Right, I have a new favourite item. Oh, no, because it's not the... last time we played this, it was the... Yeah, alright. Yeah, last time we played this, it was the... April Fool's update, where we had the laser sharks and the mines and stuff like that. And the mines were really, really strong. I've got to remember that's not actually a thing anymore. Dinosaur King. Did we play Dinosaur King? I have a feeling we played Dinosaur King. What? Oh, right, yeah. Genghis Khan's getting annoyed at me. The developers boosted me to level 100. I don't know how to all chat, by the way. Yeah, the devs boosted me to level 100, so that's why I'm level 100 despite barely playing games. I hate that Sin is known already. I mean, I don't hate it, that's pretty cool. Oh. Okay, I forgot that this gun's slow as balls. I'm not good with slow guns. Nobody can get me. I'm in a little thing. Alright, we're hunting a shark. It's gonna work. Oh, God. No, you stole my... Oh, God. Oh, mama. Ah! Genghis Khan's so nearly dead. Don't feed Fizz, please. I don't know what any of this means. I feel like I'm surrounded by people who know how to play depth. And it's like, I'm trash. I've played 18 games. Not 6,000. Sinopia, jeez Louise. Come on. Everyone's dying and I don't know what to do. Assisted the kill! I helped! My mouse is going cray cray. Alright, Stevie boy, how's it hanging? I'm gonna grab this. It looks lovely. Nom. Come here. Come here! Is it really quiet for you guys, by the way? Be good to know. Steve! I'm so unhelpful. But all I do, and Genghis Khan's kind of destroying everyone, all I ever do is kind of like hide in the corner. That's how I win at this game, by not dying, you know? Top level, next level strats. Tad louder. I'm gonna try to up the volume without dying. There we go. It's like nearly twice as loud, actually. Yeah! Damn it! Wait, no, damaged! Ah! Die! Yes! 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 No, there's two of them! Come on! Mean. I stabbed a shark in the face. That's what I did today. What did you do today? Okay, I don't like this gun. I'm gonna sell it. Right, I got my fancy rifle. Whose dick you suck to get 100? Wow. It's not really PG-13 appropriate for the channel now, is it? He's so close to dead. They're all so close to dead and they're never actually dead. Boop. Woo! Okay, I did a thing. I shot a thing and the thing died. How do I all chat? Ah. I want to respond, yo mamas, but I can't. Because that'll make me a bad human being, basically. I got it, Sin. Thank you, though. I did eventually figure it out. It's the same as Dota. It's the only reason I figured it out, frankly. Where's Kev gone? Steve. Kev. Steve. Whatever. Stevie! I need to cash in, please, before I die. Be great. Cheers, buddy. I dodged him, like, twice. I was quite proud. And then I died. I got torn to shreds, which is nice, isn't it? How much money have I got? Quite a bit. How much do I sell this for? Yeah, not enough. Can I add a thing to it? I'm gonna stock up my rifle. I'm gonna make it just gonna pimp my rifle. It's gonna make the sharks bleed. Woo! Okay. I'm in business now. I'm in business. Don't you worry about it, folks. I am here to play. We are getting annihilated. Absolutely annihilated. It's really... It doesn't seem it, I'm sure, but it's a spooky... Spooky ass game, this. It really is. It scares the life out of you. It's just darkness. And then the faster heartbeat and... Damn you, Genghis Khan! Damn you! Okay, how much cash have I got? Not much. We've obviously lost this. Let's put that out there right now. Come on, come on, come on! Dominus Fiscus, don't abandon us! Not in our time of need. Just gotta do what I can, you know? Do what I can. Got tranquilizing darts now. Because I'm a nice guy. I don't want to kill the sharks. I do, really. Kev, Steve, Woo! I'm alone. I'm so alone. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. Like, I feel okay at the game sometimes. I'm sitting there playing along. It's fine. I win a couple of games every now and again. And then I play with people who are actually good at the game and we just get destroyed. I suck. Leave Steve alone. He doesn't deserve this. Right, Sinopia, you've got this. I believe in you. I did come second on our team. That's something. It's spooky. The sharks are spooky. Go, Sinopia, go. Yes, Sinopia's got it. 1v, like, 14, I think. No problem. No, 16, actually, I believe. You got it, Sinopia. You got it. Nope, he's still going. The dream is real. Steve! Peggle was the spookiest game I ever played. You're an oddball, aren't you? Peggle is pretty terrifying. Those gems crashing together. I loved Peggle, man. When will video quality be available? You know what? I don't have a bloody clue. It should be. It really should be. I'm meant to be partnered. I sorted all this stuff out to get partnered. I did, like, tax things and everything. I was meant to be partnered. And I'm not. I'm going to sort it out tonight. I'm going to have a little look at it. See if I can partner up. What was that game with the light switches? How are you? Gosh darn it! Does your back hurt, Sinopia? It doesn't count unless we win, you know? You can't carry someone to a loss. That's not how this works. Okay, but still, I mean, yeah. I just got hope. Like, the fact that Sinopia and that guy knew each other, clearly from having many past matches of depth together, is insane. And the problem is, right, because it's imbalanced between divers and sharks, one good shark is more important than one good diver. You'd have to have two good divers to match one good shark, you know what I mean? Yeah, I should have a subscribe button and everything. So I am gonna fix that at some point in my life. Actually, while we're searching for a match, I can tab out and have a little look at it now. See if there's anything I can do about it. Best in slot profile. This guy got in touch with me and everything. We were talking about it. And we did a lot of stuff and he sent me the forms and he like handled me, you know? Handled me. You know what I mean, though. Hopefully. Get partnered on. I mean, I have the requirements, you know. Maybe I should just reapply. And then they'll get in touch with me and we'll go from there. It's probably a good idea. Anyways. Right. Shelly. Oh, Snoopy. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. All right. It's fine, though. Because Carlos is coming back to business. Carlos, he knows his stuff. This could only end well for us. Look at that. Beautiful little thing. Ready up. Let's do it, boys. Ready. I'm going to carry this team to hell and back. Sounds like a negative, doesn't it? I'm going to carry it to Jupiter. Further than they've ever been. All right. Okay. That's a little more real. I get excited about that every time I see it. Get some early stuff, get some loot on the board. You know, you never know when loot's gonna come in handy. Loot always, I love loot. Stevie! Okay, I'm getting killed already. Fantastic. Good start. Good carry. Oh my god, I got annihilated. How did they think this was a good idea? It's a terrible idea. I blame the devs. They may have given me level 100 and made lovely people, but that's no excuse for this madness. I don't think I've played this level. Galleon. We're in a big old ship, we are. Guys, stick together. We only win with teamwork. They can't hear me. Is it G? Oh my god. Shoot her! Yeah! Yeah! Ba-da, ba-da. Oh my god, I saw it inside Sinopia. Sorry. Okay, I'm very low on health, but got some damage on the board. Easy. I'm going to save up cash. I'm just going to save up. Behind a wall, best in slot, behind a wall. Oh my god, there's a corpse. On a spooky ship. On a spooky ship. But I have a sword. Ah. Woo! Okay. I'm okay. I've got this, guys. I told you, I'm going to carry it. Don't worry about it, lads. Do not worry your pretty little heads about it. I've got this down. I am down to clown. I've got a new tactic, right? It's like the Dark Souls roll. If you roll through an enemy in Dark Souls, you get, like, invincibility frames. Maybe it works on depth. Not when they get you from behind, admittedly. But still. Kappa Kappa. I'm going to become a Twitch memer one day. Kappa and stuff. One day, one beautiful day. Fishies! Whoop. Okay, I'm kind of disconcerted. Oh my god. Woo! I was quite proud of myself for dodging that initially, but yeah. It's going better than last game. They say going better than last game. It's hard to tell. Stevie! Well, that didn't last long, did it? What was that? What was that noise? Guys, what was that noise? I'm scared. Definitely wasn't an email. I don't get noise. Imagine if I heard that noise every time I got an email. I'd go insane. What am I saving up for here? I don't know, something big. Got enough lives that I can save up for a little bit. I'm being hosted by someone. Oh, cool. Okay. Don't know what that means. I don't know Twitch that well. Kappa Kappa. That's about all I've got. We got this, lads. We got this. Stay together! Yeah, good job. Oh, okay. For a brief second, I was like, yeah, good job, team. Good. Oh, no, I'm dead. Wait, they bite you and you just... You don't just die, you get shredded. I feel like my usual little hidey spots aren't really paying dividends like they used to. How much do I sell this for? I need a bit more cash. I need like 3k. That's what I'm aiming for. Probably optimistic in this game, must be said. You're right, Steve. I'm gonna hide back. I've got a plan, right? The pillar. The pillar is the plan. Bad plan. Not my best. Leave me alone! I don't deserve this shoddy treatment. Yes, I'd like to. Yes, that's a very good point. It is worth noting that these people know how to play the game. I do not. Yes. Let's do it. Let's do it. I'm ready. I'm stocked. Stuck to the nines. We lost. I still came top of my team. I'm just saying. Ensuing darkness, who even are you? Come on, lad. Pull your A game. Will you ever play Guardians of Orion again? No, because it's awful. It's so bad. All the Orion games are trash. Like, oh, I can't help it. They could be so good and they're not. They're so bad. Shoot her! This is not Dark Souls. Nothing gets past you, does it, Nicholas? Sorry, that was really mean! It's just like, that's well done, it's not Dark Souls. It's very much not Dark Souls. Can I be a shark for once, please? I could queue as a shark. No, but I'm with Sin. Genghis Khan's on our team. We've got this down. I am confident. Ow. I've got to stop doing that. I keep hitting the pillow, because this is like a really natural place to hit the pillow. Carlos deserves redemption. But because of the positioning, I'm kind of hitting myself where in a sensitive region, shall we say. Black Death looks good, doesn't it? Yeah. Fudge 20X. What a name. It looks really good. I'm really excited. There's not much to it right now, and I'm evil on it. I'm just pure evil on it. But I think it's got great potential. Great potential. This big. The potential. Holy AIDS. No, we moved teams! Genghis Khan, we needed you! I'm so confused. God damn, you look holy. Live from behind with light. You're a painting of a saint, and I'm nervous stumbling over my lines. Seal. That was rubbish out. And I'm nervous stumbling over my lines. When you tell me you love me, I can actually see it. Your breath frozen in the air.
Don't worry, guys, I'm listening to Kelly Clarkson right now.
Newborn droplets of ice. Bam, 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 bam. You were the one thing I got right. Yeah, don't worry, take a lot of loot. It's fine. I didn't need anything. I'll just be poor forever. Bloody hell, sin. I see loot as mine. That there. Crystal skull of Kazakh Doom. My crystal skull. My crystal skull. It's all I wanted. Ooh, top shelf loot this. Honestly, with the divers, if you can just kind of make it through the early game, it gets better. I couldn't kill them both. One's enough. One is enough. I'm going to hide by Steve. Steve's going to protect me. He's a good lad. Do you trust me, Steve? You shouldn't. Do you bleed? You will. Still alive. Still alive. God damn, you look holy. I love that song so much. I can't overstate how much I love that song. Live from behind with light. You're a painting of a saint. And I'm nervous stumbling over my lines. When you tell me you love me. I can actually, I think I've got that wrong actually. I think that's later on in the song. I was gonna cash in! Kazoni's winning at the moment, right? How are we doing? 950. Oh, it's not enough. Do I want to save up straight for that though? Can I go like mid-range? Maybe we go for the APS rifle into something a bit better? Maybe that's a better plan. I was ready. I knew it. I knew it was coming. I was prepped. Because I'm a top level death player and I'm also all alone. Steve, come back, buddy. I've got a lot of gold to turn in. I'd like to keep it. Wah-pah. Okay, we're actually doing all right here. A lot better than previous games. I had to die there. I was low on health. That's fine. That's fine. Okay. Oh, I've got a lot of cash. I think we just save. I think one more good round and I'll get the 3K weapon that we had last time. I can't see a bloody dickens. It is dark as the night time. I had to be very careful with that one. I thought, you know what, let's just be safe. Let's just be safe. I'm getting good. Not good. I'd like to be average. I love being average at things. That's really all I'm asking for here. Let me be average. Come on. And basically, I just hide in corner, wait for them to attack other people, and then shoot them. But that's okay. That's a viable tactic. I feel lonely all of a sudden. Oh, that's why. I was going to say, there's nobody here, is there? Steve? Nope. Nope. Steve's gone. Nope. Never mind. Right. I've got a bit of cash. How much does that cost? 4,500. Bam. Let's do it. Let's rock the Casbah. Ready. I am ready. And willing. I'm so sorry. Doesn't count though if I don't get a shot on anyone. Like that. I'm really low on health now. Well, there's health over there, but can I really go for that and not die? No, it's bloody miles away. Forget it. I don't think it's worth the risk. We are losing. Less than usual, but it's still a loss. Mako is so fast. It's cray cray. You feel me, Holmes? That razor thing seems really effective. I never really paid much attention to it, but it seems really powerful. The other thing that makes you, like, just contact damage with sharks between divers. Not between divers to sharks, that'd be silly. How are we crazy? People are so aggressive, like, all the divers just hang out in a room, it's safe. See, I'm fine. I'm no longer fine. I don't think I should go for like powerful weapons that, you know, like the grey, I'm sure. But I don't want tracking on this. I don't hit anyone. But like if it's just one shot you have to land that you rely on, it tends to go really badly for me. Oh my god, look at the loot. Did I miss? Getting torn out there. Yeah, we're on our last legs. Lives. Legs. I have legs. I am a human, after all. I don't know how I died! It's a blood icon. I don't know what that means. Cheeky Nando's. Everyone goes for a cheeky Nando's. Everyone's so angry. Why is everyone so angry? Shut up outside world. Right. Okay. Oh my god, that's quick. Right, okay. I'm going to quickly try to do this Twitch application. Username. Best of start. Organization. Referrer. No. YouTube. 4 Adventure. Yeah? So still my YouTube? Yeah? Okay, good. Twitter. I do have a Twitter. Somebody tell me when the game loads. Because I'm not there. Is it up? Sort of. Do we not have... Okay, no Genghis Khan this time. That may be a good thing. Maybe a bad thing. Who the devil knows? Okay, required. What do you usually broadcast? Oh! Carlos, you've not been good for me. Marissa. Marissa's a solid lass. She knows what she's on about. It just looks pretty. Okay. I'm huge on Twitter. I've been a competitive Quake player since 2005. None of these things are even vaguely true. It's like there's really no reason they should partner me, but they should. When are you going to do another episode of the Isle? Whenever they update the bloody thing. I'm going to have words with Dundee, tell you that much. No, they're trying to fix the Quetzalcoatlus because they've been having some problems. It's a bit buggy. It crashes the servers. Oh, I'm going to lose again. I'm so tired of losing. I'd like to win one game. It's all I'm asking for. One game. One game. I'm going to win. Right. This game, I'm winning this game. With the shark gods as my witnesses, I am winning this game. I can't say that, because if I annoy the shark gods, I will suffer greatly. Okay, we're on the ship. I'm gonna cash in. I'm gonna cash in. I'm gonna cash in. There we go. Making bank, son. Woo! Bring it on, Sinopia. I'm ready for you this time. I'm ready for you. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I've got this in the bagizzle, yo. You feel me, family member? You feel me, family members? Let's do it. Woo! Gotta get hype, son. Gotta get hype. That's how you win. I want a cautious team. I'm a cautious player on depth because the world is dark and spooky. Just kill for a kill. If we stick together, we get a kill for a kill. And that's really good for us as divers. There's no need to bugger off, split up, and explore the map. There's just no need to do it. And yet people are going to do it. I feel very strongly about this. Guys, I'm scared. I'm all alone in here. Come be my... Ah! Reload, reload, reload! Made a good start. We're actually leading. The shark god will not be pleased. Why would I pray to the shark god? Surely the shark god wants me to lose. I don't want to play to a human god. I'm actually going to run out of ammo really soon. Because I've not died. Now the game is punishing me for that, basically. So what I want to do is grab some cash, or die, frankly. Oh, Snoopy just got a triple kill. Fantastic. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Okay, how much do I sell this for? Right, that's enough to upgrade to the APS rifle. Sorry, I'm feeling really intense. I'm trying to like make my face intense to match it. Come on, guys. Oh, stop it. I think I upgrade this. I think I stick with the rifle. I like the rifle. I think I stick with it and I upgrade it. Loot. Woo! That was risky. Ballsy moves there by best in slot. Balls in slot. I'm ready though. I'm ready. I'm pumped. Got this in the bagizzle, faux shizzle. You feel me, family members? You feel me? You've got me. I ain't all about that ham. I feel like nobody's shooting Snoopy. Like, right, we're all in the same room. Somebody dives in, shoot them with your facial gun. Ignore the word facial gun, okay? Not quite what I was aiming for. Okay. Optimistic. Revenge! I'm gonna sit here, this seems safe. Offers me no mobility. It's really close. It's really, really close. It's 17, it's 16 to 18, I think, when the spawns are done. So we're behind by 2. Yeah. Damn it. Somebody killed. She's so close. Just shoot her. Shoot her. Extra mags, that'd be good. Bleed, sounds good. Toxic. Oh, right. I've bought one. I get all of them? Oh, okay. Okay, so what do I want? Bleed. I think I want Trank against Sin, given the style of game we're on at the moment. I think the plan has to be to aim for that guy. Sinopi is tearing this game apart. But that guy isn't very good, so... Plan isn't going well, must be said. But it is a plan. Just a bad plan. I need to buy some utility items, I think. It was going so well, and then we've been torn apart in the last couple of minutes. Absolutely torn apart. That guy sucks, but Sinopia is carrying this game so hard. Sinopia, just be less good. If you were just like an average player, we'd have thrashed this game. Absolutely thrashed it. Okay, Sinopia knows where I am, so I move, right? That's my new tactic. And then I went back to the exact same place I was before, because I am an intelligent human being. I'm gonna buy some consumables. Let's get something useful. Alright. I'm gonna buy a flare. Don't really know why. Don't actually know how to use them. Can't remember at all. There we go. Bam. Oh, that was intense. I think I did well there. Just whew. Flare assist. That guy is so bad. I hate that. We would be winning if it was just two of him, maybe. Oh god, he actually moves when you shoot the corpse. The night is dark and full of sharks. Bah! 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 Humbug. I just want to win a game. I just want to win one game. It's all I want. Sinopia. Can we both pick sharks? Wait, can we even do that in quick match? Matchmaking. Shark. No, okay, no. I've got to have faith in myself as a player. Okay, yeah. Cancel. Right, we're gonna both be sharks. Shark it up. Right, okay. Watch me lose us the game now. We're gonna have to get you a back brace. Take you to the... What are they called? What are the back doctors called? Hacks. Hacks they're called. But not called hacks, they're called... Why can't I remember? Oh, it's just the intensity. The idea of the hour after Dark Souls is to chill a little bit, right? This is more intense than Dark Souls. Sliver.io is more intense than Dark Souls. I can handle Dark Souls. Whew. Right, I'm gonna go do the switching. I'm gonna carry on. Sorry, people watching us on YouTube, because I have no intention of editing these videos, because... I'm sure I can, actually. Right, so details required. What are usually broadcast? I'm going to mention that I went through this process before, but don't seem to have it resolved. Variety broadcaster, but will eventually... Hopefully that works. I mean, it's letting me submit again, so obviously I haven't been partnered. Despite the fact that I was partnered. You know, and I literally... The reason I want partner, the only reason... Like, I can do custom chat badges and all this kind of stuff for people who want to subscribe, all that kind of jazz, but I don't really care about that. What I really care about is the video quality options, because you guys will be able to set it to lower video quality right from the start, you know? How many Twitch partners are there? Out of our 1.5 million active broadcasters, 11,000 are partners. Liddy is right next to me, actually. Oh, she's there. Okay, so these guys all seem to go for... Where's that shark? Where's the spiky one? I can't afford it yet, anyway. So let's go... Hydroacoustics. Where is it? Where's the one I'm on about? Is that... No. 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 Who are we against? Are we against... No, okay. We're not against names I recognize anyway. That's something. What is up, party people? Right. Let's do this. Me and you, Sinopia. Together at last. In what will be the final game of Depth tonight. So we're going to make it count. Sinopia's gonna carry me to the end, basically. Just to clarify what you're all thinking / saying in Twitch chat, by the way. Because I just screwed up completely. And again. I gotta kill! I don't remember this map. There's so many maps I don't think I've played. Shut up, Steve. Oh, I'm so sorry, Steve. Hello, Poppet! This is proving easy so far, must be said. Killing spree! I'm gonna knock some walls out. And stop Steve again. Worth it! I'm basically being a support player, yeah. Where's that thing I'm looking for? I have no idea. I'm sure it was the thing. Maybe it's maybe certain sharks have certain powers. I don't know. Homeogenesis, I like that. Sorry, I'm just gonna sit here and look at my abilities for 10 minutes. Da-da. Achieves nothing. So short at level 1. Ta-da. Don't lol at me. Ta-da. Ta-da. I can be good. I got an assist. Always a support, never a bride. Da-da. Uh-oh. Da-da. I want to be good. I just want to stop being such a trash. I did actually do the sound effects for Jaws, yes. I don't know why I'm looking to the left. The mic's there. Headset's there. My webcam's there. Right, there we go. Da-da. Da-da. I am actually John Williams with my mouth. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da! Da-da. Damn it. Da-da. Da-da. Come on! I've had a kill in so long. I'm 3-1. Shinobi's got 15. Shinobi is officially, so far, 5 times better at this game than I am. Much to nobody's surprise, I'm sure, but still. It's not nice seeing it in actual numbers. Shark spawn is their rune. Okay, none of that means anything to me. Da-da. I've been tracked. I do not care for your tracking devices. I am spooky sharks. Woo! Da-da. Da-da. I thought he was facing the other way, so my plan was to kind of sneak up behind him. Didn't work. Razor fins, that's what I've been looking for. Razor fins, da-da. At least I'm gonna win a game. I have very little to do with that, admittedly, but I am going to win a game. I'm in the game. That's the most likely that can be said. Ah! Dead. I got a kill. I've been pretty good at taking down Steve, although that guy's got like a turret thing. What's that all about? I don't have a turret. Why can't I have a turret? I may be a shark. That doesn't mean I don't deserve love. Must have been love, but it's over now, cause you got eaten by a shark. I'm stuck inside Steve. You do get this game on Steam, you do. It's now 25-5. Sinopio is still 5 times better than me. 5 times seems to be a consistent figure. Come on, Sinopio, get good. Jeez, I'm gonna get one more kill so you're not 5 times. No! I can't eat the last 4, I'm terrible! There are serious issues with expecting me to kill anyone in this game. Yes, human! Human! Sinopi, you just kill them all for me, please! I'm so bad at this game. No, stop expecting me to do it! I can't do anything about it, life. Must be in love. But you were, oh my god. But you were eaten by a shark. Hooray! I did a thing. Mainly because he was in a ridiculous position, but whatever. Sharks can't be choosers. Da-da. Da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Double kill. Da-da. He dropped a poofy thing. I've got no health, Sinopia. I've got no health. I'm going for it. Revenge! Did I get the final? Oh no, there's someone alive. One dude remains standing, swimming. Dude located. Dude is over there. I did a thing! Sinopia is only 3 times better than me. Oh, God. Oh my God. W2F. What's up, babes? Goodman. Goodman's not a happy chappy, is he? Okay, that's enough depth. Well, well, though. Sinopia, thank you very much for joining us and showing me that I am a trash tier player. Oh, sorry, Robin. It's literally 9:59. So we're kind of done. maybe next time, buddy. Maybe next time.